go or go or go or oh. Professor called, need me a TA, said show me one through that cyclohexane, draw ma resonance and product, now it's time to define conjugations. P orbitals overlap to adjacent, each atom has sp2 hybridization. Just look at 1-3, be the dying for explanation. Conjugations.
Don't you ever say I won't protonate. Reactions will always go through. Sodium bromide, the reagent this time, I'll show you a scent. I came in like a proton. You made me a cation in pretty configuration. All you ever did was protonate me. I came in like an SN1. My nuclear file was so. Now I got a carbon cation. Then what you did was deprotonate me. SN1, deprotonate me.
Somebody once told me the job force wouldn't want me if I didn't take Orgo 2. I wouldn't know how that would go if I didn't know the functional groups.
Well, they're just a group of atoms, simple atoms responsible for characteristic reactions, all connected to an R group. And here's a great list to help you. Alkyl chloride, amide, and aldehyde.
Alkyl halide, nitrosulfide, anhydride, disulfide. Alkene, and an alkene, and an alkyne, benzene. Alcohols, and a phenol, thiol, amines. Esters, ethers, hydroxyls, carboxylic acids, and ketones. Esters, ethers, hydroxyls, carboxylic acids, and ketones. I'm only gonna break your bond. 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 Or go.